Relatives and friends of Haji Ali Muzera yesterday attended the High Court in Kampala for further mention of defilement charges pressed against him. In the previous hearing, Muzera's defense lawyers, headed by Mohamed Nsereko, placed in the application for bail for their client. At around 10 a.m. yesterday, Muzera was led into a fully packed court session presided over by High Court Judge Isaac Muwata. He appeared overwhelmed emotionally as he glanced at Hajat Zura, who pressed charges of defilement against him. While in the dock, the prosecution lawyers informed the court that they were still compiling the evidence and therefore asked the court to grant them more time.
The people, of course, have not yet responded, but we will add a discussion before these proceedings, and also subject to the guidance of court. Lastly, that the people would like to respond to our amended application.
The judge granted the prayers of the prosecution and adjourned the case to 18th November, when he will rule on whether Muzera should be granted bail or not. State Minister for Finance in charge of general duties, Henry Musasizi, has advised tertiary institution students in the Chigezi sub-region to equip themselves with skills aligned to the current job market needs as they approach graduation. Addressing students at the launch of the Blacksmith Project organized by Banyachigezi Students Association at Kirigime Guest House in Kabale Municipality, Musasizi emphasized that the job market is not fast growing enough to accommodate the rising number of graduates. The minister urged students to focus on fields with high demand, such as agro-processing, manufacturing, and science, which require specialized skills.
Hard skills also. The government is more focused on agro-processing, manufacturing. Every other day, when I am out of the country, I am attracting a straighter FDI, foreign direct investment, to bring investors to come here. When they come here, they want skills. They want people to work in their factories. So what skills are you building that will enable you to capture some of these opportunities?
Henry Turinawe, the chairperson of the Blacksmith Project, outlined the initiative's aim to modernize blacksmithing and tap into international market opportunities. The blacksmithing craft, a long-standing practice in Bukora Parish, involves heating metal over charcoal fires and shaping it with hammers to produce items like knives, hoes, axes, pangas, saucepans, and spears. The process requires several hours of heating to ensure metals are pliable enough for crafting high-quality products. The debate on the rationalization of government agencies and public expenditure RAPEX continues today, Tuesday, 5th November, according to the items on the order paper. The plenary, which is expected to start at 10 a.m., will see various motions debated, including the rationalization of Uganda National Road Authority, UNRA, and Uganda Road Fund, among others. Some NRM legislators, including Buhendera County MP Acrobat Kiza and Bulambuli County's Isaac Katenya, have voted to see the rationalization bills passed respectively.
Tugenda kumaliriza ndabye order paper kuli UNRA, kuli URF, kuli na bills endala. So on Wednesday, I think we are there.
Other legislators hailing from coffee-growing regions such as Buganda and Bugisu have also expressed their firm stance in objecting to the passing of the rationalization of the Uganda Coffee Development Authority, UCDA, saying that the coffee farmers still want the operation of UCDA.
Agriculture.